Rangers have the seventh shortest odds to defend their World Series title, according to ESPN Bet. Yeah, the defending champs looking way up. They're the fourth choice out of the American League as the Astros, the Yankees, and the Orioles, all ahead of them when it comes to the odds. For much more, Kevin Connors and the Baseball Tonight crew. Take it away, KC.
Kev, on this great sports holiday, welcome into the set of Baseball Tonight alongside Jeff Passan and the Hall of Famer Tim Kirkchin. Kevin Connors here with you. Opening day, what better day to talk about the last day of the season, right? We're considering teams that can win it all. Tim, who's under the most pressure this season to win it all?
I think it's the Dodgers, and I don't think there's a close second. They spent over $1 billion to get two players. Their payroll is now just over $300 million. They have MVP candidates hitting 1, 2, and 3 in the order. They have a devastating offensive team. They are the greatest traveling road show in the history of baseball. And I got asked on the radio today, are they going to win 115 games? 115. I had to say, no, they're not. But they have to win the World Series, or a lot of people are going to look at this like it was a failed season. Is that fair? Probably not, but that's the way it is.
Tim, they've won the division 10 out of the last 11 years. The one year where they did not win, they won 106 games and the Giants won 107. And so the idea that any team in modern baseball is World Series or bust is ridiculous, but I'm going to say the Atlanta Braves are right there with the Dodgers. The talent is every bit as good. They go out and get Chris Sale this offseason to add to Spencer Strider, who I think is the best healthy pitcher in Major League Baseball right now, and Max Fried. And that lineup, Matt Olson has 54 home runs, Austin Riley, all-stars at all positions, and then, of course, Ronald Acuña Jr., the reigning National League MVP. The Braves won the year after the Dodgers did. They want to make it 2 in 4 years, Kevin.
The Dodgers, the Braves, the Phillies. We haven't even talked about the reigning NL champion Diamondbacks. Tim, are we contractually allowed to have this conversation if we don't talk about the New York Yankees? What about them?
We always have to talk about them. They didn't make the playoffs last year. They barely finished over 500. They went out and got Juan Soto, knowing they might only have him for 1 year. If they don't win this year, we're not sure what's going to happen to the manager or the general manager. There is enormous pressure on the Yankees because they acknowledged how embarrassed they were with the way they played last year. They have to play way better.
It is a retooled Yankee lineup, and they are up right now on the Houston Astros. Kev, Baseball Tonight coming your way at the bottom of the hour. We will lead you up to the Cubs and the Rangers on ESPN.